How to set up buzzer. Make sure the printer's off and hold this feed key while you're turning on the printer. And then keep holding it until another paper comes out. Okay. Right now you see all the options here in the setting. We're gonna set the error sound as number 4, so press the free button 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now we can turn the error sound off or on. Let me zoom in. So we can choose 1 as no sound. Okay, that's it.